Hello everyone, welcome back to Draw Info channel. This video series is about Illustrator tutorial for beginner. So let's get started. Now we are going to see the curvature tool in Illustrator. To activate curvature tool, you need to go here and select the below pen tool option. So this is the curvature tool. You can activate this curvature tool in using the keyboard shortcut shift and this icon. So you see, I activated that. Now I'm going to show you how you can use the curvature tool over here. So basically, curvature tool is very similar to pen tool, but it create all the lines in curvature format and the next line will be in that curvature. So this, with the curvature tool, you can create some very rhythmic curvature illustration. So that's why it's very helpful to create this kind of shape very easily in Illustrator, which already have this kind of node and this kind of option, which easily you can create these shapes with the help of curvature tool. You can do the modification in this all the nodes to activate direct selection tool. So see, I have activated direct selection tool and I'm doing the modification on it. So you can do any modification, you can create any vector to using this direct selection and curvature tool. So please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notification about all new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.